two-on-one working on closing down traps. So now we have a defender on the ball. And again, you can start it however you would really want if you can do that. But so now what we're working on is really trying to stress trapping, pressuring the ball when the ball comes inbound. So we have a rule. Anytime the ball gets inbounded below the block, we will trap right away. I would think it puts the offensive player under duress. If he can get that ball below the block, we're going to try to trap right away. So got good ball pressure here on the guy on the ball. I think a couple different ways to press. If you're playing against a really good offensive player, a really good point guard, you could also turn this guy who's on the ball around and try to deny this guy and make someone else have to dribble the ball to initiate offense for the opposing team. So here we are working on ball pressure on the ball before the ball even comes in bounds. Perfect. When the ball comes in bounds, whoever is on the ball, his job now is to sprint ahead of the basketball. He's got to sprint ahead of the basketball and, again, have instincts here to know when to come and trap. He comes and traps if he can get him in a speed dribble up the sideline or gets him to turn his back or can see his jersey, the back of his jersey, okay? Pretty good job here. Good job closing down traps, teaching point. We want our two defenders to have their feet side by side. Again, good ball pressure, okay? He splits this, which is not great. You can see the guy that's on the ball here, he's got good ball pressure. His stance is a little open to where he can get beat to the middle of the floor. We don't want that. They end up getting split, okay? So that'd be something that we got to work on there. Good pressure on the ball. Sprints ahead. Good pressure on the ball. Could be a little bit more aggressive here with the trap. You'd like to see him do it a little bit earlier than that. But we get a deflection there. Again, he catches this ball below the block. We'd like to see if we can trap him earlier than that. Just two-on-one, working on closing down traps, foot-to-foot. Defender picks up, or the offensive player picks up his dribble. The whole gym should be calling dead, and now we're really trying to get a takeaway in those types of situations off a dead ball once a defender picks up his dribble. So we'll work on that and just working on that two-on-one, trying to close down those traps.